And how do I get out of that fat laziness mindset? Like, what do you, like, do you have any idea, like, how to, like, conquer laziness? Like, what do you, what is your, how do you get over being lazy? Like, what is...
All right. Okay, so first things first, I'm a professional. And as a professional, what happens when people talk to me is I listen to every word you say. But because my brain is 10 times faster than the average human brain, I dissect what you're saying completely and I go off on tangents. So I'm having multiple conversations in my head as you're talking.
Okay.
And you said, people think I'm fat and lazy. Now, so you said that. That's what you said.
Yeah.
Now I'm going to ask you, are you actually fat and lazy?
Am I fat? What people, can I show you my stomach? Hold on.
People think a lot of things about me that aren't true.
Hold on, Andrew. Let me show you my stomach. Let me show you my stomach. Hold on. Am I fat?
How old are you?
21.
Bruv, 21, you should be strong as an ox. At 21, I could split the Earth's core with my bare hands. Fucking, you're 21 years old. You have unlimited energy. You should have a six-pack on fucking accident at 21.
Did you? Jesus. Did you?
Well, if you were 35, you wouldn't be fat. At 21, yes, you are. You are fat. You're out of shape for a 21-year-old.
I am.
You're out of shape, young man. You're 21 years old. You have all the time in the world. I bet you're making a bunch of money on the internet. I bet you're loaded as well. You're rich from this shit. Yes, you ain't even gonna go to fucking work. And you ain't doing any push-ups? Jesus. How do I e-slap? What do I press on my keyboard?
Just like that?
Yeah, I need to do something. Jesus Christ. Yeah, you are. How do I fix you when you're so fundamentally broken?
I am?
Well, right, first things first. You talked about the motivation. You said, I need motivation to not be fat and lazy. Motivation isn't real. So you're talking about a fallacy. Motivation isn't a real thing. Motivation is extremely fleeting. Why are you drinking that shit, bruv, on the stream? Right here in front of everyone. What is that? Some soy caramel double sugared up.
It literally is. It's soy milk and shit.
Bruv, where's the e-slap?
Wait, you don't like coffee?
I like coffee, yeah, the same way I like it, like I am, like brown, hot, and strong. Yeah. None of this fucking cold Starbucks, bro. What are you doing to yourself? It's poison. That shit's got more calories than a meal. Something wrong with you. You gotta stop drinking that crap. You should only drink water to begin with. Sparkling, as everyone knows.
I don't like sparkling water. It's disgusting.
This is a setup. Now I'm starting to understand. You're deliberately antagonizing me. My blood pressure.
No, I'm not. I don't like sparkling water.
You're scared of bubbles?
No, it doesn't even hydrate you.
Of course it fucking hydrates you. It's water. What do you think? Water doesn't hydrate you? You're scared of bubbles? Scared of bubbles drinking fucking soy?
But you can't.
Wondering why you have no motivation to do a single fucking push-up at 21 years old when you have unlimited money and all the time on Earth?
You're right.
Bro, something wrong with you.
I'm not going to lie, bro. You are.
That's on the stream. Motivation is not a real thing. You are never going to be permanently motivated to do things that you don't want to do.
So then, Andrew, how do I do it? Like, how do I do it?
People who train every day don't want to train every day. They are not motivated to train every day. They are something else. Motivation is the wrong word. They are not motivated. They are disciplined.
Andrew, are there ever days where you don't feel like working out or you don't feel like doing work?
Every fucking day, I don't feel like doing things that I still do. It's called discipline. It's called being a man. It's not about feeling like doing it. If you only do things you feel like doing, you know what you end up doing?
What?
You end up sitting around with a belly drinking soy fucking latte bullshit. That's what you end up doing if you only do what you feel like doing. You have to wake up and say, I don't feel like training, but I must train. I will only drink water. I will watch Tate speech. Go to CobraTate.com, join HU. I will stop being a loser. I will follow the word of Tate.
I have a question.
That's what you need to do.
Can I get
whether it's hard. No, this is my stream. I'm talking.
Okay.
You need to do what you're supposed to do, not what you feel like fucking doing.
Okay.
That's the difference between a man and a fucking child. You do not become a man doing what you feel like doing. You become a man doing what you're supposed to fucking do. The men on the Titanic didn't feel like dying that day. It's your duty. Nope. It is your duty to not be a fat piece of shit.
Okay.
But you fucking it up because of a lack of motivation.
Nah, bro, what the fuck? You're dead serious.
Am I laughing? No. Do you see any dice? Do you see any dice?
No.
Do you know why?
Why?
Because this isn't a fucking game, young man. I'm deadly fucking serious. If you were my son, I would walk into your bedroom and beat the living fuck out of you.
What? But luckily, in GTA, right?
Rough. I'm going to fuck you up at that as well. But in the real world, you need some real lessons, young man.
Anyways.
You need to fix that. Next time we do the stream, I want to see a six pack.
Okay, I promise, Andrew.